hasn't seen the poll, obviously, or they don't care, because tonight they're running something called Trump in Russia, a CNN investigation, which describes their programming every day. That's pretty hilarious. We've been hearing about Russia nonstop, literally nonstop, for more than a year. Almost no information has come out to justify the obsession. None has come out to justify the claim that there was collusion. And most Americans are no longer interested, if they ever were. So what's going on here? Robin Barrow is a former regional director for Barack Obama's presidential campaign, and he joins us tonight. So Robin, thanks for coming on. So this is confusing to me, because normally you'd say, look, maybe the Democratic Party and the propaganda arm of media just didn't explain this well enough. That's not true. They've actually really worked hard to make this palatable, to explain it, to unpack it, as we say in the media. They've been relentless in their presentation of this, and people still don't care. So why is that, do you think?
Why do Americans not care? Is that the question?
Yeah, why do Americans not care?
Because we've been hearing about this for over a year. This is an ongoing investigation, as you know. Very little trickles out from an ongoing FBI investigation because Mueller's building a case. So he's given us, you know, we've got little tidbits of who has testified to the House Intel Committee, but that's about it. So after hearing about this for a year without much information coming out, as it should not, because they're still building a case, you know, there's just not a lot to go on. Americans are more concerned about what's happening at home with their pocketbooks, what's happening with their taxes, what's going on, when they're going to get their tax refunds. There's a lot of other things I think that Americans are concerned about right
now. Well, I think you're absolutely right there. I mean, I agree with you completely. So, but it's just sort of interesting. So you're saying that we don't really know anything, so why would they care? Right. And yet the news coverage is literally wall to wall, and I'm not overstating that. I've got a bank of TVs in my office. I keep the sound off because, you know, it's masochistic to turn it up, but I see the screen all day long. And it's all Russia all day long for more than a year. So if we don't know anything, what are they talking about?
You know, I watched about 10 minutes of Rachel Maddow, and it was like an obsession. So I understand that the media, you know, on other networks, they are obsessed with this, but the public does seem to have lost interest in this. And I totally understand why, because we just don't have enough information right now. Maybe if more information came out. Now, when we got the Nunes memo, that was a big story. We got that. The Democratic memo didn't seem to gen up as much interest. But right now, the Russian meddling story, it's just not really resonating with everyday Americans.
I'm being unfair. Let me just say I was unfair to blame this all on the media. I mean, really, the core concern comes from their paymasters in the Democratic Party, whose interests they serve. And so it's really Democrats who've been driving this, and we've had a bunch of them on this show, nice people.
Yes.
But if they don't know anything, why are they so obsessed, and why aren't they talking about things that Americans actually care about?
I wish I knew. I take a lot of issue with my own party. There's a lot that we can improve on. We need a coherent message to deliver to Americans other than just resist. We need to be giving them ideas where we can maybe improve their lives other than just giving them, you know, promises of resist.
Wait. What I don't about even know improving what we're resisting. The lives of illegal aliens here and giving them citizenship and voting rights? I thought that they shut down the government over that. Remember that? That was the top priority of the Democratic Party.